sad and cold, and the hearts of fire grow cold. We swore blood brothers against the wind. Now I'm ready to grow young again. It's Saturday. You're all dressed up in blue. I've been watching you a while. Maybe you've been watching me too. So somebody ran out, left somebody's heart in a mess. Honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Some girls, they want a handsome Dan, or some good-looking Joe. On their arms, some girls like a sweet-talking Romeo. I learned you get what you can get. Said if you're rough enough for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Well, the road is dark, and it's a thin, thin line. Pass the test. Well, if you're rough enough for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. It ain't no secret, I've been around a time or two. I don't know, baby, maybe you've been around too. And there's another dance, honey. All you gotta do is say yes. And if you're rough enough for love, honey, I'm tougher than. Honey, I'm tougher than the rest.
Yeah, thanks. Okay, so it's Valentine's Day tomorrow. Brendan's without his lady, right? And I'm without my lady, so we decided to play boy music all weekend long. But I just got word that my lady, Sarah, who's been traveling abroad, she's in India right now, in New Delhi, and she's been there for the last few weeks, and she's watching online tonight. So I just want to say hello, and I love you, and I miss you. And
hi, Sarah.
Yeah, and everybody here loves you. Love you from Redmond here. All across the globe to India. I want to play a song for you. Happy Valentine's. I love you.
Mr. Trouble, come walking this way. The year gone by feels like one long day. But I'm alive, and I'm feeling all right. Well, I run that hard road out of Heartbreak City, built a roadside carnival of hurt and self-pity. It was all wrong. Now I'm moving on. There ain't no church bells ringing. No, there ain't no flags unfurled. It's just me and you and the love we're bringing into the real world. Shrine in my heart, it wasn't pretty to see. Made out of fool's gold and memories. On the tears they cried. Now I'm heading out over the rise. I'm searching for one clear moment of love and truth. Got a little faith. Oh, but what I need is some proof tonight. I'm looking for it in your eyes. There ain't no church bells ringing. There ain't no flags unfurled. It's just
song, and then we'll take a little bit of a break. And then Brendan and I are going to come back and mix what you've just heard both of us play together and see how that turns out. We got this little tradition of getting armed with guitars and swords and facing off and playing and seeing what magical moment can happen. I've never actually practiced or like rehearsed or what you would call that kind of style of playing where you would repetitively play something over and over again to try to make it sound better or make some kind of brilliant plan to put it all together and somehow find that same place again later. With Brendan, we've only just played together. If there's a crowd there, we'll play and there'll be a crowd. If there's no crowd there, we'll play and the songs shouldn't play. No, I'm the talker of the band. I thought that was the... All right, let's shut up and play. Nope, I got one more story. Brendan and I had a gig once in Beaufort, and we were playing out in the sailboat, and the bar we were playing in was just up there on shore. And we got all ready, got our songs lined up, and then went to the bar, got everything set up, and then we realized one of us forgot our capo. We needed to go back to the boat and get it. So we got in the little skiff and went back to the boat, made a quick pass, grabbed the capo, went back to get into the boat, but we dropped the little painter line for the boat that we had taken out to get to the boat that we were on right now. So now the only way back to the land was floating away from us. And we could see where we were supposed to play that night, but we couldn't figure out how to get there. Now, Brendan assumes the natural action at that point in time, and it's a cold, rainy night, and he takes off his jacket, and he's starting taking off his shoes, and he's gonna jump in and swim and get the boat. And I'm like, Brendan, wait, hold on, I'll handle this. So he got back up, and I handled it as any civilized person would do, which was raised my flashlight to the air and yelled, "Help, anybody, help! Help, can you pick it?" Brandon's like, no, I'll get, I'll go swimming. Okay, so we made it to the gig that night. And it was also a defining moment in the difference between Brendan and I, right? I don't like swimming in cold water. There's another one that Brendan wrote, and I'd like to finish off my set with it.
Right here.
We're going to take a little break and have Taylor make us another round of coffee and come back for another full set of music, so stick around. Thanks.
Thank you. when I woke up, you were crying in the dark next to me. And I did not reach out to touch you. You were 10,000 miles from me. Moon sailing on the water. Moon sailing on the water. Moon sailing on the water. I could just say that. Do you really mean that? What a hurtful thing to say. I know we're breaking, I know you're leaving. That don't mean you can treat me this way. Sailing on the water. Moon sailing on the water. Moon sailing on the water. Just hold me, hold me closer. Let's pretend that we're new. I would crush you if I were able. I would squeeze all the love from you. Moon sailing on the water. 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 Cloud coming off an old dirt road that leads up here to this little graveyard. Seven lights in a perfect row. Under each light is a police car. Just because you say it doesn't make it true. You can say that I'm guilty, man, I just don't care. You can burn my body black. Just don't make me go back to Jackson Square. smiled at me and I jumped right in. Before I knew it, you were all I knew. Every moment together was an answered prayer. After a while, we had some money saved up and we rented a room over Jackson Square. Changed, your eyes got strange, you didn't seem yourself. You go to tell a story and you'd start out fine. Halfway through it, you'd be somewhere else. And I started having the strangest dream. I held a string and looked up in the air. And you were glowing with the strangest light, drifting out of sight over Jackson Square. You can't control. When you try to hold on to it, it makes you let go. Things are not like they were before. I can hear her crying through the bathroom door. She says she hears spirits all around the room, and they're telling her things that make her feel scared. I have no idea what to do. We're both in over our heads on Jackson Square. Chest. People were screaming on the street below. I wished for you, I was alone in the bed. Wind was blowing through an open window. And suddenly I was very old, in a little boat, absolutely nowhere. Staring at the side of the universe and your tiny body down on Jackson Square. And don't tell me that there ain't no end. The damn well is and it waits in the wings. I see you kneeling there at center stage in your tiny cage made of angel wings. While I'm here every night loading my gun and trying not to go there. Anyone who says that life is clear has never seen a mirror or been to Jackson Square.
Missing all that's lost, every hope at any cost.
my heart when I'm with you. And if you need a reason as to why you're here, you don't need to look farther than me. Oh, if you need a reason as to why you're here, you don't need to look farther than me. Got so lost that I went to church. Sorry, God, but you made it worse. Made me sit behind a fence, haunted by the evidence. I guess you don't want me to think, so instead I dream and drink. Got too drunk to drive home in the cab.
Welcome back, everybody. This one goes out to Vance and to Brent and to all brothers.
My name's Joe Roberts. I work for the state. I'm a sergeant at a Perrinville, barracks number 8. Always done an honest job, as honest as I could. Had a brother named Frankie, well, Frankie ain't no good. Ever since he's young kids, he's been singing, going down. Get a call on the short wave, cause Frankie's in trouble downtown. If it were any other man, well, I'd put him straight away. When it's your brother, sometimes you look the other way. It's me and Frankie laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Just taking turns dancing with Maria. It's a band plays Night of the Johnstown. I catch him when he's straying and try to teach him how to walk the line. The man who turns his back on his family, well, he ain't no friend of mine. Frankie went in the army back in 1965. I took a farm to firm and settled down. Took Maria from my wife. But then we prices kept on driving until it was like we was getting robbed. Frankie came home 68, me, I took this job. Me and Frankie laughing and drinking, cause nothing feels better than blood on blood. Just taking turns dancing with my. It's a band plays Night of the Johnstown Flood. I catch him when he's straying, and I try to teach him how to walk the line. And he turns his back on his family, well, he ain't no friend of mine. night was like any other. I get a call about a quarter to nine. There was trouble on the roadhouse down on the Michigan line. There's a kid lying on the floor looking bad, bleeding hard from his head. There's a girl crying at a table, and it was Frank they said. So I went out, jumped in my car. I hit the lights. And I must have done 110 through Michigan County that night. Out at the crossroads, down around old Willow's Bank. I seen all we were with Ohio plays behind the Willow's Frank. So I chased him through them old county roads till I signed said Canadian border 5 miles from here. I pulled to the side of the highway, watched the taillights. Laughing, drinking, there's nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as the band plays Night of the Johnstown Flood.
So broke.
to go.
They sat together in the park as the evening sky grew dark. She looked at him and he felt a spark. His tingle to his bones. Just then he felt alone. Wish he'd gone straight. Brought on by a simple twist of fate. They walked along by the old canal and a little confused, I remember well. Slipped into a strange hotel with the neon burning bright. I felt the heat of the night as it hit him like a freight train. Moving, a simple twist of fate. Someplace far off a saxophone played as she was walking on by the arcade. The light bust through a beat up shade where he was waking up. She dropped a coin into the cup. Blind man at the gate. Forgot about the simple twist of fate. He woke up and the room was bare. Oh, he couldn't see her anywhere. He told himself he didn't care and pushed the window away. He felt that emptiness inside to which he just could not relate. So brought on by a simple twist of fate. Thank you. tell me that it's a sin to know and feel too much with him. But I still believe that she was my twin. But I lost the ring. She was born in spring, and I was born too late. I was blaming on a simple twist of fate. As he hears the ticking of the clocks, he walks along with a parrot that talks and hunts her down by the waterfront docks, where all the sailors are like, maybe she'll pick him out again. And how long must he wait? As for another, a simple twist of fate.
My father always told me, well, you go ahead over there and put on a Bob Dylan record, or else let's just have silence. So
talking to Brendan about his childhood. What? Brendan comes from a line of boat builders.
He calls me up the other day, my dad, and he's like, hey, did you hear about Tiger Woods? I heard he wrecked his truck. Pretty nice rig, I guess.
Damn shame.
Jolene.
living out of this here suitcase for way too long. Man needs some he can hold on to, 9-pound hammer or a woman like you. Either one of them things will do. Jolene,
Orcus is watching. Oh, Mara and Anthony, that's awesome. Hello to Orcus Island. Hey, hello to the Magic Cabin. Yeah, the Magic Cabin is watching right now. That's the cool All our love at the Magic Cabin, Raccoon Point. There's one for sailors and pirates.
When they call out your name, or will you walk right up with a smile on your face? Will you cower in fear in your favorite sweater with an old love letter? 'Cause you know you could and I wish that you would come pick me up. Take me out and fuck me up and steal my records and screw.
smile on your face. Will you cower in fear in your favorite sweater with an old long line? 'Cause you know you as I wish that you will come pick me up. Take me out and fuck me up. Steal my record, screw my friend. We'll be having my back with a smile on your face. And then do it again. And I wish you.
I used to spend a lot of time with Clint on stage, and he'd always throw me curveballs, so I like to just throw
thanks,
him,
I appreciate
throw him back
that.
That's
an old tradition. Yeah, that's an old tradition. We didn't even talk about it. I didn't even know you knew how to play that song. Yeah. Curveballs. All right, here's a curveball.
Yeah, you
back.
Got one. Got
yeah,
one.
I got one. You're right. This is usually how it works out. It's like we both pick up our guitars, we pass songs back and forth, and have the motto of "May the best man win," right? That I went to church. Sorry, God, but you made it worse. Made me sit behind a fence. I was haunted by all the evidence. I guess you don't want me to think. So instead, I will dream and drink. Got too drunk to drive home in the cab. Grab my phone and made a call I might regret to a girl that I just met. Lady, things are not okay. I just wanted to hear somebody say, if you need a reason as to why you're here, you don't need to look. Mistake. Too dark now to see your face. The wind is blowing all over the place. The moon is held in a frozen glance. I could not let this moment pass. Lately things are not okay. I just wanted to hear somebody say, if you need a reason as to why you're
sorry, God, but you made it worse. Made me sit behind the fence. I was haunted by all the evidence. I guess you don't want me to think. No, so instead, I will dream and dream. Got you drunk to drive home. Me in the cab, I grabbed my phone and made a call I might regret. Girl that I just met, really things are not okay. I just wanted to hear somebody say, if you need a reason as to why you're here, you don't need to look farther than, oh, if you need a reason.
Nicely done. Oh my God. We spent a lot of time drinking together. We forgot more songs than we ever knew. And we played, that was our full-time job. It was during the time where, as a musician, you take these momentary leaps where you quit your day job and you just try to put food on the table by playing guitar. And it
bad
helped.
Bad idea.
Bad idea. We don't want to warn you against that. Keep your day job and then just keep playing guitar, maybe. But it's all in that a moment of trying to do what you are born to do and live authentically in the moment. It's like, it's funny to try to turn it into a job. It's just like breathing or dreaming or it's playing music. It's a way to experience and reflect back what it looks like from our perspective. And when Brennan and I are drunk enough, we share the same perspective.
There's guns across the river aiming at you. The lawman, he's on your trail, he'd like to catch you. Well, the bounty hunters, too, they want to get you. It's all Billy, they just don't like you to be and so free. So you're camping out all night on the veranda, dealing cards till dawn on the hacienda. Up to Boat Hill, they'd like to send you. As our Billy, you're so far away from home. Oh, Billy, just don't leave. You're playing around with some sweet senorita. Into her dark hallway she will lead you. Send some lonesome shadow she will greet you. As our Billy, as you've been running for so long. Eyes behind the mirrors in empty places. There's bullet holes and scars between. There's always one more notch.
10 more paces. Oh, Billy, you've been running for so long. Oh, Billy, that's all I can do to write down this old beard. The guitars, they'll play your grand finale. Sweet down in some Tularosa Alley. Valley. Oh, Billy, it's you and me. They say them packing gears got your number. So sleep with one eye open when you slumber. 'Cause every little sound just might be thunder. And thunder from there. The hills go. Stranger sneaking glances, and some trigger happy fool willing to take chances, and some old whore from San Pedro to make advances, advances on your spirit. Your grand finale, way down in some Tularosa Alley, or maybe out on Rio Feast Valley. So Billy, what could this really, really be? Got your number, so sleep with one eye open when you slumber. 'Cause every little sound just might be thunder, and thunder from the barrel of his gun. Hold on to your woman. If you got one, and remember down in El Paso, once you shot one. Well, she may have been a whore, but she was a hot one. 'Cause, oh, Billy, it's you've been running for a suit. Oh, Billy, it's all I can really do to write down. This old here, this song.
Pecos Valley. Zabelli, don't you turn your back on me. Cause all it ever was is Billy that just don't like you to be. So free. Oh, Billy, they just don't like them old boys like you and me.
If you have not seen that film, Bob Dylan is actually in that original film, Billy the Kid. It's got about four lines. It's a great film. He rides with Billy the Kid and he just throws knives, doesn't even carry a gun.
The way Bob Dylan would ride if he was riding with Billy the Kid. There's always a moment in the jam whenever we're coming together, we would play. And only the bold goes first, where all of a sudden you start dropping. And you open, detune your guitar, and drop everything down into this different musical world that all the regular rules of guitar don't apply anymore. And it comes up with this crazy sound.
Stars, the moon and the sun. By heaven, the stars, the moon and the sun. Stars after the setting sun. You run for the money. You don't even know about Wild Mountain Honk. Come on, Mama, heal this lonesome man. Plant the seed. Wholeness in the desert land. You run for the money. You don't even know about Wild Mountain Honey. Come on, children, best learn how to run. By heaven, the stars. Stars, the moon, and the sun. Come on, Papa, heal this lonesome man. Plant the seed of wholeness in the desert land. Ooh, run for the money. You don't even know about Wild Mountain Honk. For the golden machine, you run for the money. You don't even know about Wild Mountain Honey.
He came into the room like a sideways rain. As he could see a dream from a mile away. As he said, pull back them shades and let some light. Just kick it on back and let the sun come shine. That's a tweezered spar sent through a bottle's neck. It's a string puppet held by a nautical hand. as his blood was all dried up in the sun. As he was nearly good enough to die that young. As it was a pirate's day in the garden, mate. Was right next to the jailhouse full of ghosts. Out of all his childhood memories, it's the mockingbirds he remembers the most. He came into the room like a sideways rain. As he could see a drain from a mile away. Been searching for answers without asking questions. He settled for less, ended up with more. Well, he's promised to outlive her. Time, well, it's knocking. Time, well, it's knocking on his door. Something's passed between him and who he used to be. Got something to do with all them years out to sea. But just like all the salt left on his lips, it's like some sort of mental eclipse. Buckets of rain, buckets of tears. I've got all the buckets running over my ears. Got buckets of moonbeams in my hands. You got all the love, honey, baby, I can stand. I've been bleak, hard like an oak. Seen pretty people disappear like smoke. Friends will arrive, or friends will disappear. If you want me, honey, baby, I'll be strong and slow. I'm taking you with me, honey, baby, where you go. I
sad. Life is a bust. All you can do, do what you must. And you do what you must do. Oh, you better do it well. Well, I do it for you.
Thank you much, folks. Thank you very much for coming on out. Thank you, Clint.
Bye, Brendan.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Play one more song. Okay, fine. I'd like to play a song about Brendan then. Wow. That's exactly the way that Brendan rolls. He comes in, he goes out. We don't have a lot of times for hellos and goodbyes. And you leave some CDs behind. Thanks, Brendan. Brendan Lake, everybody. I don't know what the hell to do. That just explains Brendan. I'm gonna play one more song, I think, actually. And say that I met a lot of people and I've traveled around a whole lot, and I don't think I ever met anybody like Brendan where in the first just moment of meeting him, I knew I trusted him. And the whole friendship grew from that. And it's such a pleasure and a privilege to have him up here to play. And when we first built this place, we built the stage, and I didn't really know if
if it was as easy as just building a stage and getting chairs all set and cleaning the room, and if it was just that easy, then people would just show up and watch a show. I didn't. So the night before we opened, I remember finishing building it, John, and dreaming up what could happen on a stage like this. So we opened up the shop, and then I called all the people that I had come across in all the journeys to come towards this part of the neighborhood and come play on our stage. Brennan was one of the first people I called to come up and just play heart and authentically and start that tradition here of a stage that people come to play what they mean more than what style that fits or more than anything else, that they would play what they mean. And I learned a bit of how to play what I meant by hanging out with Brendan.
Is empty and it's black as coal. It's got nothing, no, ain't got nothing. Spirit fly into the mist. just like back in the days of old. And together we will flow, oh, into the mystic. Oh, into the mystic. Oh, into the mystic.
Thanks. Yeah, thanks for coming out tonight, guys. Thanks for sharing this with us. Pretty special moment to be able to share some music. And let's share a little bit more love for Brendan Lake, if he's even in the room. Yeah. Thanks, Brendan. Thanks for coming up. Sarah, I love you. Hello to everybody. Let's wave to that camera and say hello to India. And hello to Sarah. Hello to Orcas Island. And hello to everybody else out watching and spent the evening hanging out here at Soul Food. Thanks, everybody. Good night.